trouble. I have to remember that. Alright, let's get to our matchup. Well, it won't be the Seattle Mariners. It'll be Raw. And AI. Blue. And it's SmackDown. WCW. Yeah. Teaming up with the WCW team, it's gonna be the NWO, that's right. Add player. It's gonna be ECW. And teaming up with ECW, let's see, who can we throw in there this time? Oh, let's go with the Legends House. Let's do it.
Goodbye.
I come to the Hell Crate to start this match off. Probably gonna start with Stephanie McMahon. No, it started with Sting. WCW is gonna start this off. Paige being the first one to go.
How many views have you got?
No. What are we going for then? For Rob Van Dam and Stephanie McMahon.
You'll regret that.
Looks like Scott Hall got a little bit of that too.
Eh. I'm on it.
That's what you call a sacrifice.
What's up? I'm on it. Reporting
for
duty.
Time for Stephanie McMahon. Not for sure where to fire, though. The flamethrower, but...
Yawn!
She just missed. Well, no, she blew the tank up, and she got four with that. I think one was even her own.
It's showtime.
There's Eric Bischoff.
Fine. You're just a troll. Watch it. Watch it.
Oh, he's going with the bat instead. Ow! Taking two whiffles.
There is no bathroom.
Fuel and Daniel Bryan. What a shot there by Eric Bischoff.
What a way to die. I'm on it.
Roddy Piper's up for the Legends House. I can get rid of Brian Adams in a hurry.
My turn!
Oh, he tagged off the Jim Duggan. What a shock.
You are weak like a child.
Oh, it was me and Gene. What the hell?
What up, people?
Gene had an opportunity there. He could have took out somebody. And he didn't do it. Oh, Yoda's wife is out. And it's used!
You regret that.
Good shot. By Shane McMahon. Lex Luger's up. What a good shot by Luger, but...
Why is it stuck at 301 views?
Sassafras. What the do? Kind of caught in there. Not for sure which one was up either. I wasn't paying attention to that. Well, the torch is out. Lesnar safe. The coward that he is anyway, but...
Careful now. I'll get you.
Dreamer lost quite a bit there. Here comes the crafting crate.
If it can shoot, I can use it. You've just been a ray.
I'm gonna take out Roman Reigns. All Peter Bell loves that one.
Just you wait.
Well, they're disappointed. I didn't kill Roman Reigns off. Hacksaw Jim Duggan of the Legends House is up.
Watch it! Make a punch!
Grab the crafting crate. Got a good shot on Flair, got a good shot on Anderson and Ty Dillinger.
Hit one!
Oh, he used the jetpack instead. Where's he going? Yeah, he kicked Paul Heyman out of the vehicle.
What? Watch it.
We didn't even know where to go.
Dodge this.
Going for Stephanie McMahon, Scott Hall, and technically his own partner, Raven.
That.
What the heck?
This could be a great idea for a video.
Helicopter's coming in.
A new game to try out today.
There's Paige from SmackDown. The easiest thing to do is take up Bagwell and Sting.
Today I'll be reviewing something.
And that's it for Sting. The team captain at WCW is gone.
I can't wait to read the comments on this one. Hey, everyone.
There's Ric Flair. Bagwell. Someone hit the drink.
Ow! Not when I'm messaging!
Unbelievable. Goodbye, Luger. That's how you do use a baseball
was
bat.
Was that you?
What a shot by Roman Reigns. Took him down for 30.
Incoming. Allow me to break the ice.
Time for Kevin Nash.
Careful now.
Oh, don't bounce back into it though, Nash. It's Alexa Bliss, Tony Atlas, and Jet Hardy with that landmine.
Yes, sir.
London House is up next. Looks like Pat Patterson.
Careful now.
Careful now.
That's not a big ass.
Look, this fire punch. Dolph Ziggler and Scott Steiner.
You'll regret that.
Hey there, awesome people.
Jeff Hardy's up next. I think the thing to do is go for Kevin Nash. Especially after what Nash did to him. That landmine.
I'll add this to my real broken.
Oh, he's getting jetpack out of there.
Remember to leave the helmet.
For Bagwell. And Dreamer.
I'll get your account banned.
Did hit page, yes. His own teammate he hit. Arn Anderson's up though now.
Make up your mind.
Oh, we hit Doug and Sandman and Paul Heyman, I believe.
Go away.
Brock? Oh, no, that ain't Brock.
I'll get you. This'll be fun.
Get back.
It's Brian Adams. Don't look with the flame torch.
You're mine now. You belong to me.
Stupid! Chet Heyman and Jim Duggan.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Here comes some tools.
If it can shoot, I can use it. I love my car. Watch it.
Tommy Dreamer. Smart move by Buff Bagwell.
Supplies!
There's a crate on the bottom there. Tony Atlas, who was in the little hole there with Alexa Bliss. I don't think killing her would be something I would do if I'm in a hole with her, but nonetheless.
Make up your mind. Hey, watch it.
Take out Alexa Bliss. Yeah, whatever works.
I've got a new game to try out today.
Sounds like Carmella is up next. Your current SmackDown Women's Champion. What's she gonna do?
Hi guys! Today, I'll be swinging from a rope.
Rest of her team.
Like and subscribe.
She went after her own teammate. Blink. She hit
I'll
her own teammate.
Everything you do. Goodbye.
That was not smart. DDP is up. Dr. Finkel? Shane McMahon?
Big one!
Come on, get out of there. Pretty much going the same area as the Raw and SmackDown guys are.
You're just a troll.
Oh, he went for the Legends House in ECW. Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Sandman took that one.
I'll get you.
Sabu. Well, that's a no-brainer for Sabu. Gets the baseball bat out.
Ooh.
Goodbye, Drew McIntyre.
That's him finished. Perfect.
Another Raw guy gone. That's not good for the Raw side.
Here
goes Jim Duggan. Axel is out of this. What a shot by Sami Zayn too. Knocked him over a group there. Piper and
him coming.
A few others.
If it can shoot, I can use it.
Get to the chopper!
Carmella,
that's it.
Oh, Stephanie just got blown up. gone, though. Raven's gone as well.
Oh, yeah.
Conan there with 3 kills for sure. Pointed shotgun, I guess. Very nice. Found the weapon next to Tony Atlas.
I'm on it.
There's Bill Goldberg from WCW. He had 2 moves in the ring. Let's see what he's got here on the field.
Make up your mind.
Oh. Oh, jeez.
Are you using hat?
Not the airstrike I was expecting there.
Spy.
Here comes the tool crate. Charlotte.
Yes, sir.
Stephanie McMahon is up.
Hi. Watch it. This'll do.
Got the dynamite. Which is great.
Time to die.
And the NWO is up. Oh dear God, no.
Get ready for the big surprise.
Oh my goodness! The Holy Hand Grenade!
Whoa, then!
Hit Jimmy Hart! Hit Van Damme! Hit Lex Luger! Took Conan out of the chopper! Barely hit Brock Lesnar!
Oh, yeah!
He sacrificed Luger!
Bye-bye!
To hit three. I guess two it was, actually. Yes. Here's the replay of it. Take out two, plus his own, which is three. And hit Conan and Brock Lesnar.
Goodbye! Oh,
yeah. Lesnar's still hiding like the coward he is.
Uh-oh. Let's go!
Piper is up now. What's he gonna do? First thing, I think I'm dropping dynamite. No, he's gonna jetpack out of there.
Stop it.
Am I going for Bischoff? Well, they...
got this!
They had rival three in the past. Oh, he should. Oh, he hit the weapon crate and hit Charlotte. I think he was going for Roman Reigns, though.
You'll regret that.
He did hit Roman Reigns, but did not finish him off.
What up, people?
Charlotte Flair's up now.
I'll be reviewing something.
Where is she?
You must have heard of me.
Except for Paul Heyman.
Was that you? Ready.
Rick Steiner of WCW. Kevin Owens. And he blew it. The vehicle blocked him. Typical Paul Heyman. Oh dear God, no. Got it right on here.
Supply man.
Yes, sir.
Mean Gene's up and his chopper's gone. No, don't tell me he's gonna do that again. he's gonna fight this time. He's gonna fight!
Hi there. Watch this!
Oh, he went for Dillinger and Wire.
Quit it! I'm no noob! Hi, guys!
Ty and Dillinger from SmackDown. Hit Ty Dillinger and he hit the Goldberg. Dillinger's hit the landmine.
Why is it stuck at 301 views?
And that Goldberg took some more damage.
Boom!
That's it for Goldberg. Thank good riddance. Roman Reigns with a kill, taking out Goldberg, and like I said, good fucking riddance.
If it can shoot, I can use it.
Nick Patrick of the NWO.
How many views have you got?
They're calling for airstrikes now. Shane McMahon, I think I hit Roman Reigns.
You'll regret that.
Charlotte, Pat Patterson. Charlotte and Roman Reigns are both out. Patterson just took a little damage. It's gonna take some more, though.
Don't stop the stream. This hit will go viral.
Patterson is down to 10. Here's a replay.
Leave me alone.
Two kills out of four worms. That was smart.
As long as my account isn't banned.
Speaking of Pat Patterson. Oh, he's gonna fire punch somebody. But there's no one nearby. Oh, change his mind. Bazooka. Where's he gonna go with it?
See ya.
No? Okay, get out of there first, for some reason. going now.
Showdown!
All that from Brian Adams. Well, that actually works.
Hey, stop!
We still have just 6 teams in there. In our matchup. Looks like Raw is gonna be the first one to go, though.
I've got a new game to try out today.
There's Shane McMahon of SmackDown. The captain of SmackDown. Here comes an airstrike! Now it's a bunker buster. For the coward Brock Lesnar.
You regret that.
Sacrifice Howard Finkel.
Yes, sir.
Probably wanted to and thought better of it.
Put that cookie down now. Construction started. So what? You think you're a big man now?
Let's play Crate Opening Simulator. Hello, everybody!
Now let's see what Paige does. She should go for Buff Bagwell. Just get him out of there. But I doubt that she's gonna do it.
Today, I'll be reviewing...
Oh my goodness.
Take that, roll.
I think we're in sudden death anyway now. And Bagwell is gone. Sudden death time means we need to put more time limits to these big matches like this. At least another 10. Oh, there's Yoda's wife again. Nope. Changed his mind.
Make up your mind.
Getting out of there. Finkel still survived, by the way. I'm shocked. Not for long, though.
No way!
And the water is rising.
Let's go!
Nowhere to run, the water is rising.
You leave my channel alone!
Going for Kevin Ash. Didn't realize there was something up there. Someone just drowned.
Hey there, awesome people!
Yes, the Raw team is gone. I just realized it too, by the way. Yeah.
I've got some merch.
Got an airstrike.
Feeling, am I right?
That's it for the WCW team. There goes Shane McMahon and Paige. That's it for SmackDown. This is not good for the NWO. Almost no reason for the mech.
Let off some steam.
Here goes Paul Heyman. Oakland got hit too. But he drowned. Him and Sabu drowned. Is that the NWO and CW?
You blew my cover. Time to die.
I'm gonna try to drown him, I think. Will that create enough pain for him? Yes, it does. Kevin Nash is the sole survivor. The NWO, WCW has won this. Kills for the NWO. 3 for WCW. That's 18 total. And the top worm award goes to the NWO. ECW got accurate. 6 kills. And Legends House got 5. SmackDown got 9 and Raw got 3. SmackDown got quick and the longest shot went to Raw. Very good. Very good. Until next time, good fight, good night.